you might be wondering how to put all the parts of the car seat back together after washing. This video is specifically for the Chico KeyFit 30. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to put all the parts back together. So I stripped everything until it reaches to the white part right here that says do not remove. And before putting all the parts together, I will wipe it with some wet wipe just to remove all the dirt, all the dusts, and some crumbs that's left underneath of the car seat. Also the handles. I also wipe the sides of the car seat and the bottom because we have this one for almost a year now because we bought this one before Paula was born and we haven't wiped it down, and this is actually the first time that we washed it, so it's kind of gross this time. So I really wanted to wipe it really well, see all the dirt and the dusts. Now this car seat, the Chico KeyFit 30, has three major parts of the cover: the main for the base, the umbrella, and the strap handle, as you can see. So now you have to put the strap handle, go through the hole that's underneath of the car seat, going through the third hole, as you can see right here, depending on the height of your child. So we adjusted this a couple months ago. And now you have to hook the end part of the strap to the metal hook right here. So do also the same thing on the other side. It's a little bit of a struggle though, because the end part of the metal hook is bigger than the end part of the strap, so it's easier to get through. But it's made for safety purposes, so just bear with it. And also this time you wanted to adjust the strap handle and see if they're equally put together. This time you want to do the umbrella, if that's how you call that, or overhead plastic cover. So the white plastic here should go through the underneath of the seam and letting it through the end part of this cover. And you wanted to attach the Velcro first before sealing the side of the base of the car seat. I mean the base cover. So attaching the Velcro, there's three for this specific car seat, and you wanted it to align with each other so it's pressed and it will stick together. Next, with so much strength and effort, make sure that the main car seat cover hugs the car seat so it fits perfectly. So I'm having a little struggle right here. Now, with some strength and muscles, you wanted to pull that white plastic thing underneath the car seat cover and insert it on the plastic part of the car seat itself so the umbrella will be adjustable. Same thing on the sides as well. There's this white plastic thing, insert it underneath. And then this time you gotta do the hook attached to a black garter. So that's all sturdy and secure. All the hooks are being attached. Before putting your child back to the car seat, you want to make sure that everything is attached together properly and securely. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. And again, this is Pauline. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.